members of the legendary Little Feet. Tonight, I am going to ask you to please help me give maybe the biggest, most mighty welcome to the New Orleans Suspects.
Yes, indeed, how we doing out there tonight? Let's warm this sucker up. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Wow. Thank you.
Good friends in town here from New York City, from the Saturday Night Live band, Miss Christine Allman, the Beehive Queen. Let's bring her up here for one. Y'all, come on. Was anybody able to join her at the gospel brunch this morning? Well, let's do it.
We have something here. All right. Turn it up in the monitor. How are you doing, Rhode Island? How you doing?
How you doing, Christine?
I'm doing good. How you doing, Jake? Yeah.
If you look good, you feel good.
Thank you, baby, yeah. This is a song written by Aaron Neville, all right? Sung by the soul queen, Irma Thomas. Woo! Put your hands together. Let me see some hips shaking going on. Closing out the rhythm and roots.
Oh, seen me grab it all right any old way. Shut up, I can do it.
Talk.
Get your papers, baby.
Walk.
Yeah, you do it.
Talk.
Come on now, sugar.
Walk.
You ain't hitting no nothing unless you got something for me. Jeff Watkins.
It's a blessing.
So, we're amongst friends tonight. We're all in this one together. Thank you so much for having us up here to Rhode Island. And we're going to keep this thing warm with some other guys we've been on the road with for 6 years or so. The one, the only, the two, the only, Paul Barrera and Fred Tackett of Little Feet.
New Orleans Suspects, let's hear it for them.
Oh, Get your own, I got that train. If that don't change.
silver clown, a Baptist friend. No kind, a desperado, a fever pain. Among the nations of streets, I've been shaking them down. They don't got nothing to do. Texas unites, but they're the rules of the state. Stephen Graham and Donnie, young love it just came.
That the world keeps
Let's give it up one more time for Paul Barrett and Fred Tackett, y'all. Come on.
Man, we really thank y'all for hanging out with us. This is way cool.
Well, I heard there's a new band getting together. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
She always liked to sing along. But then one day in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said that he knew well. Oh, he left me handing me a drink. He began to hum a song. And all the boys at the bar began. I'll be your Tennessee land. And we can walk together down in Dixie land. Down in Dixie land. Oh, my Dixie land. Down in Dixie land.
Damn, you y'all got some pretty bad roots.
Hey, we'd like to meet y'all. Why don't you come meet us over here at the merch tent? It's gonna take us about 4 or 5 minutes after we're done. Come say hi. We'd like to know who you are and let you know how and when we're gonna be back. How y'all doing out there? How y'all doing out there? Hey, you want us to take you to New Orleans right now? You wanna go to New Orleans? All right, I want you to say, hey, Pocky Way. Hey, Pocky Way. Hey, Pocky Way. Hey, Pocky Way. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going.
Thank you.
music right here. Will he tell a little something about it? Let's hear you.
Let me hear you say, hey, 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 back away. Let me hear you
We can't thank you enough. Don't forget, they're at the merchandise tent. A great, great opportunity to support some of the wonderful musicians you've seen here this weekend. Keep them on the road. Keep them coming back and playing live. I want to give a great big thank you to Chuck.